Gracie from Tangent 2 Minds, and today I'm going to be showing you how to pack a lunch. So I'm going to start off with making a sandwich. I recommend putting a paper towel or a plate down. I'm going to use a paper towel so you don't get germs from the towel. Two slices of bread. I'll place them down. And then take your meat. I'm using bologna. Take one piece and lay it on the bread. Now take your cheese. We have this really yummy cheese that's in a package. So I'm going to take it out of the package. Take your cheese out. I really want to eat it. This is one of the only cheeses I like. Put your other thing of bread on, and you have a yummy sandwich. Now let's make our other pot. I have this big thing of cherry fruit snacks, and I'm going to put them in two different bags. And look what I found on the package. The twin lock, the twin lock. Stay tuned for the song, which will be in another video later. Okay, so with the two bags, I'm going to open the fruit snacks. And I'm going to dump them out on here. That is a lot. And split them evenly because Olivia and I always get in fights of who has the bigger share of things. I know. There's one left, so I'm going to eat it. It's kind of like Kool-Aid. I'm going to load each of the piles in both of the bags. Now I'm going to go put these by the sandwiches. Okay, so I got one of my favorite types of chips, the sea salted Ruffles. I'm going to get two more bags. The twin lock bags. The twin lock. The twin lock. It'll take about this much for each person. And if you don't already know, I'm cooking for Olivia too. Well, not cooking, but I'm making her lunch. Looks about even. Let's zip these bags up. Take them over by the sandwiches. Okay, you can probably see my next thing, the bananas, because I need to pack something healthy but still tasty. Sorry, Norset, I know you hate bananas, but I'm going to pack these. Perfect, let's get our drink and then we're good to go. How about some of this good juice? We're only allowed to have one cup of juice a day. So these are our cups, but we can't have all of this, only about half. So I'm going to pour them in this cup. But since we can't pack that, I'll pour that into a water bottle. Okay. I don't know how well I'm going to do this without spilling. I will try. When they write my story, they're gonna say that I did it for the glory. Don't think that I did it for the fame, yeah. I did it for the love of the game, yeah. And this is not a chance I'm taking. All them old records I'm breaking. All you people watching on the TV, you go ahead and put your bets on me. Yeah. I've been waiting my whole life. Put them in lunch Let's put the food in these two bags. Okay, we're done. I hope that you liked my video. And thanks for watching. Bye, Lock Keepers.